Signs alone may make it tough to find one Oklahoma City street.
We're talking about an intersection on the southwest side, Larkspur and Shadow Lake. Neighbors say they just got a new street sign and they're concerned that emergency crews won't be able to find them. New at 10, Eyewitness News 5's Kevin Sims explains the sign switch.
Drive too fast and you might miss it.
Larkspur Lane.
Nope.
Oh, Lakespur. I'll be doggone.
But folks who live on Larkspur Lane notice the mistake right away.
I walk down here and sure enough, says Lakespur.
And the name is?
Larkspur.
That's right. City crews replaced an old fading Larkspur sign with this shiny new Lakespur sign, confusing kids and adults alike.
L-A-R-K.
Now spell lake.
L-A-K-E.
And what street do you live on?
Larkspur Lane.
But what does it say up there?
Lakespur Lane.
How come?
Because they messed the sign up.
But some worry that simple mistake may cost precious time in an emergency. So while neighbors get a good laugh out of it now, they'd like to see it fixed before any signs of trouble.
A couple of seconds going past could make a big difference when they come down here.
Yeah.
Now, there is a fire department just 3 blocks away, and firefighters say they're familiar with the street. We also learned about this mistake after city crews had left for the day. We'll call them tomorrow to find out their plans to fix the sign.